Guy, hello Shrek fans, my name is Danny Flynn and welcome to my YouTube channel called Danny Flynn the Toy Story Fan. And today is the 20th anniversary of Shrek Day. It's because it's Shrek Day. Because on Shrek Day, we're going to talk about all the Shrek films I got on Blu-ray and DVD. Yeah, you know I got all the Shrek films. So let's get on, shall we? Next up I got is Shrek. Yeah, I got Shrek on DVD. So this is a good one. Because I was obsessed with the Shrek films, because I got Shrek on Blu-ray, because I got a Shrek box set, which is all going to be aired about it. So anyways, and because they win the best Oscar for the best anime film. So anyways, there's front, the spine, and the back. Here's the disc of Donkey. Yep, really good movie. And next up we got is Shrek. Shrek 2. Yeah, I got Shrek 2 because it's great. I love this movie ever since I watched it as a kid. It's one of the greatest Shrek films I ever owned. It was better than the Oscar winning. So, there's the front, the spine, and the back. And here's the disc. Yeah, it's really nice. I got this on DVD. And next up we got is Shrek the Third. Yeah, Shrek the Third is one of the greatest movies ever, along with Meet the Robinsons. Yeah, and B-Movie. Yeah, best anime films along with B-Movie and Meet the Robinsons. So, it's one of the best movies ever, and along with Happily Never After as well. So, anyway, there's the front, the spine, and the back. Here's the disc of you. And now on to the next one. Next up we got is Shrek Forever After the Final Chapter. Yeah, I can't believe I got this movie. It's one of the greatest films. It has featured Rumpelstiltskin in it. So, there's the front, the spine, and the back. Here's the insert of Shrek Forever After, although you could get all the films like How to Train Your Dragon, Monsters vs. Aliens, Kung Fu Panda, and Madagascar 2 Escape to Africa. Yeah, there you could get all of these, and there also the Blu-ray Live feature. It's really cool. I'm definitely all getting all the DreamWorks animation films on Blu-ray. So, and here's the disc with Shrek. And next up, I got a DVD 2 film collection of Puss in Boots and Puss in Boots 2, The Last Wish. So, I love Puss in Boots. It's a cool film ever. It's based on the book, the same name. And now, the book was made into, turned it into a movie. Because DreamWorks turned the book into a movie. And yeah, it was great. I loved this movie. It has Antonio. Yes, Antonio, Selena, and Zach. That's so cool. This movie is so cool. I love the movie because Puss in Boots has been great. And also Puss in Boots going on a great adventure to see the Wishing Star. And also the only character, and also the only characters that I hate from Puss in Boots are Big Jack Horner and Jack and Jill. Yeah. If you're going to use those villains, I respect your opinion. Facebook. Anyways, so there's the front, the spine, and the back. Here are the discs of Puss in Boots and Puss in Boots 1 and Puss in Boots 2, The Last Wish. Thanks for watching and please subscribe. If you're a good user, if you hate Shrek and Puss in Boots, I respect your opinion. Thanks for watching.